basket, only 93 shots behind Phil Esposito's all-time record. He scores on his first shot of this game. And he's got a little celebration here. I'm sure Don Cherry will have a reaction to that. But nevertheless,
it's his 50th of the year by McKenna before he could even move, even and the glove side to boot. So that just shows you how hard he had that shot.
Kerr playing some center ice. Domi to Kerr. Snapshot. Save. Rebound. Score! Ty Domi!
Watch this.
He's going for the line.
He can't help it. They don't want him to do it, but he can't help it. Good shot by Kerr. Rebound, and there's Domi. He's had two good shifts here in the first period. Blocked a shot his first shift. Here.
Oh, man.
Tiger Williams. Look at him.
Thomas. A try draw. His shot. Third rebound. And he scores.
Off of Jones's right. And the rebound lands right in his lap. And there's no way that they can get over to get to him. Petrangelo with the hard blast that Jones cannot control.
Back of the line is Subban. Rink wide, he goes to Johansson. Back to Subban. Down to Forsberg. Works in deep, has a look. Forsberg with Fischer standing in front. Goes the other way to Johansson. Now back to Subban. Winds it, trip scores!
Mike Fisher and James Neal taking the sight lines away, and PK Subban wires this puck about a foot off the ice. No chance for Corey Crawford. Great look right here. Actually, even more of a screen by John.
Gets it on to Panarin now. Panarin tried to get to the slot area, defended every inch of the way by Carlo, and shoved off and forced on back to center. Delayed offside is wiped as the Bruins bring it on back. It's Marchand with it. Fed one for Carson, and he scores!
Chances. What a third period we've had here.
Leafs trying to win in regulation as Gardner takes a shot. Loose puck in front of the net. Score! Austin Matthews. With a minute, 2 seconds to go, the Maple Leafs are back in front, 6-5.
And the fans that are here from Toronto can't believe it. Matthews can't believe it.
Schmaltz to the blue line. Joakim Harju, other side. Kane scores! Seconds to go and tied again at 6. Are you kidding me?
Tag on the right wing to Crosby. Poke check away, and now the counter. Here come the Caps. Kuznetsov gets loose. Evgeny coming down the middle. A shot, and it comes in over. He scores! He scores! Evgeny Kuznetsov wins it for Washington! It's off to the third round! All of the heartache! All of the demons! The two-time defending champions are going home, and the Capitals are moving on for the first time in 20 years.
Belanger, clean win. Schultz can't get it through. Here's a shot. Rebound. Scores. Neil Yakupov.
Good execution. Belanger out there for the faceoff. He wins it cleanly. Taylor Hall grabs the loose puck and has the hand eye for Neil Yakupov. Get the tying goal as Taylor Hall gets to the front of the net. Nothing Doug Quick could do about that. And look at the reaction for his first big goal of his career. Unbridled enthusiasm.
He's been watching Theo Fleury tape.
Held there by Coburn. Got it on across Garrison. Hurries it off the boards for Palat. Turns around behind. Palat fed. Coburn shot at one and is blocked down. And now it's brought right back up by Saad. Moving back up with Kane. Drops it to Richards. Across to Kane. He scores! When it works for you, Richards.
Richards, the no-look pass. That's the art of deception. The yawning cage for Kane. 2-0 Chicago.
Sends it around to the near side of the Chicago zone. Bickle, they force a turnover. Here's Tays and Kane. 2-on-1, hustling back his point. Up a shot. Score! Patrick Kane in overtime!
By Jonathan Taves. It couldn't be any better on the tape to allow Kane to fire home his third goal.
It's the way to center. Jaromir Jagr. Lang coming again. Lang drops it back. Here comes Kasparaitis. He scores! Darius Kasparaitis! The Pittsburgh Penguins! 3-2 over the Sabres. They go against the Devils in the conference final. His first goal of the playoff year has won a chance to go to the conference finals for Kasparaitis.
And the Kings come back to center. Here is Avery. Avery across the line, left side, shoots, and a save. Avery again. Score! He bent it off the goaltender. Avery gets the goal. He's doing some push-ups in the corner, and the Kings lead 6-4.
Now watch Avery. He just throws it to the front, hits Bocoon, left leg, and then Sean Avery celebrates. Remember, stay away. 1, 2, 3. That's it. 3. That's all it takes. The Kings lead 6-4.
And was knocked down. Now Domi flips it high. Solani goes after it. Timo Solani breaks it. He scores!
Out to Panarin. He's got some room. Moves in. He scores! Oh, a beauty by Artemi Panarin.
It starts in his own zone. He makes a play and then gets back into position to receive a pass. And that's just a thing of beauty. And he pulls it through his backhand and just reaches out and then flips it with the wrist. Here it comes again. And then just flips it just inside the post. Howard can't get there, and Panarin, that's it. Get that leg up higher. Get it up there higher.
Messier, Tikkanen, and Klima. Although Messier out for faceoff duties, I would think. Messier gets it away. Here's
Fleury looking for his first goal of the series. Scores! Flames are in seventh heaven.
Fleury coming up the middle. He reads the play, and because McCowan is in front of Messi, he can't see. He makes a move to his right and goes right along the ice. Look at this celebration. Fleury must have watched Tiger Williams score an overtime goal when he was with the Vancouver Canucks. Not only does he finish, but he does a full 360. And then the half pike along the board.
Bieksa takes the shot, blocked by Huskins. Burrows is fresh, knocked the puck loose to Edler. Back in for Alex Burrows, it's up in the air, score!
It wasn't the mesh, guys, it's not reviewable.
Oh, it hit the stanchion and came right back. What a heads-up play by Kevin Bieksa. Nobody knows where that puck is. Off the stanchion and right back, and look at the reaction.
On to Kovalchuk, and Kovalchuk a shot that's carefully played away by Lundqvist. Now Ponikarovsky with it. Through one in front, blocked there. Scramble for it there. They poke away at it. Still it's loose. Pucked out by Kovalchuk. They score! It's over!
So Ilya Kovalchuk gets this puck to the front of the net, and it's just a mad scramble. Alexei Ponikarovsky throws it to the front of the net. Everybody's down. I thought the puck was going to end up in right there, but Adam Henrique sees.
To LaFontaine, he gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line, he's May going in on goal. He shoots, he scores!
Try and draw it back for Pronger to move it across.
The tie-up, and it comes back to Pronger. Tried to move it across. The bouncer to the half-boards. Hennigan took a hit. They jam along at the half-boards, and it came loose. Hennigan knifed it on. Brought back up by Stahl. Getting back across to Williams! Scores!
Extra attacker. Great effort to win the puck back, but look at the defensive posture by the guys in red. They're being pressured. They're being pressured. Four Oilers on the right side, and the three guys won the puck. Moved to Justin Williams. Pronger did his best to get back. An empty net goal with 1:01 to go, and you can feel it